this?
A present. For me? Oh, you make me so happy. You even give presents with such style.
Yay, we did it.
You have such a strange charm. I want to find out more about you.
All it takes is a pack of gum. Pack of gum. And perfume. That lipstick though.
I made this especially for you. Use it with care.
He is now my favorite character. Because I drilled her. Get it? Get it? I'm sorry. Powerful drill.
You're leaving already? You're coming to see me again, right?
Game, because I don't want to get caught. I don't know what happens if she looks at you while you're looking at her. Yeah, we did it.
Now, Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over.
What?
Show me your beautiful dance.
It seems I know how to pick 'em. How about a little treat for your hard work? Now, Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over.
What?
I want to see that wild style of yours. It seems I know how to pick 'em. How about a little treat for your hard work?
I still don't understand what's happening. Is anyone else confused? I will say this, that was good for 35.
Now, Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over.
So I gotta find her eight more times. Worst case scenario, right? This is some kind of DLC. Oh, okay.
Let go of
no harm.
You just drank from a pure-blood vampire. I hope you're prepared for the consequences.
Pure blood?
Witness the power of a pure-blood...
So what if you're a pure-blood?
You!
We never turn away any clients from our office. I mean, no disrespect whatsoever. Shouldn't you go to a hospital?
There's no need. I'll be back to normal in less than a week. Please, execute this man.
Understood.
Can I ask you something? How were you able to stay alive looking like that?
It's said that vampires can regenerate, even if they're left with only a single finger, should the conditions be right.
It's true. I am a vampire. One who coexists with humanity.
And is this man a vampire as well?
No, not this man. Normally, when a half-breed sucks the blood of a pure-blood vampire, he cannot live. He is something much more vile. Something that should not even exist.
Mondo, what do you think? Can you do it?
Of course. My left hand and a bloodsucker. We'll see who ends up on top.
Hopefully there's no spoilers for this. I think this is like DLC or something.
This is pretty goth.
This is lovely! I want to be imprisoned in a castle like this one! Someone, I beg thee to carry me up into yonder tower!
Mika, go round back. We'll split up and take care of this.
Roger!
Your opponent is a vampire that survived for hundreds of years. We don't know what he's got in store for us. Be careful.
The job? Killer is dead.
This fog is a nuisance. Since you can't see very far, proceed with caution. Such perfect timing. Could these guys be Sebastian's henchmen?
Sorry, but I'm totally clueless.
Master, you lost consciousness after that tragedy. It undoubtedly caused you incredible pain.
A tragedy?
Master, it is dangerous if you try too hard to remember. Please, let me carry you. Without my assistance, you will never make it to the castle. This is the Forest of No Return.
The Forest of No Return?
What's even happening?
Could you go and find a girl named Mika? I'm pretty sure she's totally lost by now.
As you wish, Master.
Thank you.